Hey guys, my name is Chicken Wing One. Today, I'm going to teach you how to make, it's going to be a redstone tutorial this time. So today I'm going to teach you how you can make a working shower stall. So I'll go get the materials out. So the materials you're going to need are 2 sticky pistons, 3 redstone repeaters. Actually, hold on. I'll rewind that again. Alright, so the materials you're going to need are 2 sticky pistons, 3 redstone repeaters, 1 redstone comparator, 14 redstone dust, 1 dispenser, 1 button of your choice. I'm just going for stone. 1 water bucket, 1 redstone block, and 64 blocks of your choice. I'm using quartz. You can use whatever blocks you want. Alright, I'm going to build all this in survival mode. So that is actually all the materials you're going to need. And it is okay if you build it in survival mode. But I'm just going to build along with you. So, you're going to need a 3 high by 5 long area. And one has to be missing. So this is what you're supposed to end up with. And then place a dispenser. Not like that. Alright, I gave myself back the dispenser and I can fly now. So, you're going to have to put a dispenser right there. I'm going to not fly anymore, so because it's cheating. So this is what you end up with. And then inside that dispenser, place in your water bucket. And then you want to place your button, just like that. Then you want to go behind that button, so this is where your button is. And now we're going to make a simple T flip-flop. So you want to place a block right there, 2 blocks right there, and then 2 redstone repeaters like this. So you want to have 2 repeaters going into it, and a sticky piston right there, with a block on top of it. Then right here, you're going to have to go to crouch. Make sure you're crouching when you do this. And you don't want to mess up any of the way. And then, you're going to go on the other side, place a sticky piston with a redstone block. Then beside that, you're going to go 1, 2, 3 with 3 redstone dust like this. 1, 2, 3 from here. 1, 2, 3. And then we can go out and we can place 4 more blocks like this with a redstone comparator, set it to subtraction mode with redstone dust like this. And now we're left with 5 redstone dust left. 1, 2, 3, 4. Actually, you're gonna need 4 more left. I actually was wrong in the resource list. You need 13 redstone dust. At least it's -1, now you need more resources. So you're gonna have to place down your last remaining redstone. Oh yeah, alright. Actually, you need 12. 12 redstone dust. I was actually wrong too. Well, at least you don't have to use 2. I accidentally got 2 extra redstone dust. So, yeah. You wanna place your remaining redstone dusts like right there. Then you wanna place 1 more repeater going into that dispenser on 2 ticks delay. You can put it on 3 ticks delay if you want, but I'm just leaving it on 2 ticks. And everything should be working. Now you just gotta place blocks on your roof. So you wanna, now let's make the roof. You want 3 blocks like that. And then 3 blocks out of it. And now, if you wish to decorate, I'm just going to grab myself 13 stained glass, blue stained glass. You can use whatever stained glass you want, but I'm just using blue. Come on. Let's use blue stained glass panes. So I'm gonna have to dig out a 2 area, a 6x6 platform, and I have to replace that with some blocks of my choice. And now, if you wish, you don't have to do this. You can use whatever stained glass you'd like, a stained glass of your choice, stained glass pane of your choice. Yep, that's the entire thing. That is the entire thing. Now everything should be working. If you hit this button, everything will be working. This is why, if the redstone comparator was not on subtraction mode, it would just stay on. I just gotta get it at the right timing. Yep. And that is how you build a working shower stall. I'm just gonna add in the roof like that. And yeah. Alright guys. Hopefully you have enjoyed this video. But now I'm gonna teach you how to... Now I'm gonna tell you how this thing works. So right here we have a button. And it's leading out into a repeater, and that repeater goes into this block, which actually buds this piston open, which actually gives it a quick pulse, which will actually extend the redstone block. Then it'll wire all the way down this comparator, which is on subtraction mode, and if it's on subtraction mode, it creates a redstone clock, a fast one. Then it runs all the way down this dispenser with a repeater with 2 tick delay, which actually makes it go like this, and then if it splurts out, it'll actually sink down, and then it'll retract, and then go back, and then retract, go back. Yep. So, and that is how you create a working shower stall inside of Minecraft. Hopefully you have enjoyed this video. Make sure you punch the like button with your fist. Make sure you subscribe. And make sure you comment to talk about my redstone contraptions. Yep. But anyways, alright guys. Peace. I'm gonna take a shower.